Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's get this hunt on the road. We're gonna go back out and get some troxies. We're gonna do some grinding. We're gonna see what kind of swirlies we can find today. Alright, let's see what we can find. Get our candy cane. Get our loot pill up and running. Alright, let's go to town on these bad boys and see what we can find. Ooh, we pissed them all off. Let's see if we can find a couple to kill at once. Alright, first one bites the dust. Eh, a little overcost to kill, not too bad. Nothing special yet. Alright, let's see, what else do we got around here? Mainly cost to kill. We'll get this average up. And they boned me again. Alright. We might go explore. Oh, that was a little overcost to kill. Okay, good. Maybe there is some life on these. Would it be in the weekend and everything? Who knows? Let's see. Alpha, Pop, Iman. Lots of providers over here today. Jeez. Not that I'm complaining. I like providers. Not too bad. Not the best, but not the worst. We'll keep plucking and grinding and see what we can get. Alright, let's get healed up. Ooh, big guardian. Let's see what this bad boy's got. Eh, he's gonna glitch out in a second, so we gotta run up to him. Not too bad. Maybe one of these is gonna pop in a few. We'll see. So. Let's see what else we can find. Yeah, there's definitely loot on these bad boys today, so we're gonna mini or swirly soon. And maybe we'll go shoot some long tooth. Yeah, I love it right when they come running to me. Absolutely gorgeous and perfect. Alright, who is next? Let's see. Let's come this way. Let's take him. Alright. Everybody wants to bug me today. Mm-hmm. Alright, who's next? Let's come get this guy. I'll kill a couple more tracks in, and we're gonna go check out something else. These are averaging. They're not really going high or low, unfortunately. This is average. Alright, you old geezer, you're next. Alright, two more, and if nothing, we're gonna go find something else. I'm not liking these. We'll pull these right over here, and then that's it. We got bone and tooth on that one. Maybe the Troxies are good. Providers are popping. Alright, let's get out of here before we waste any more ammo. Let's go check out Longtooth. Actually, you know what? Before we go to Longtooth, let's go check out the Longu. I'm becoming a fan of these. Still got plenty on the gun and the amp, so we can kill a few of these and see what we get. Oh, that was in range of the turret. That sucked. Alright, we gotta come down a little farther. Ooh, that wasn't even good. Alright, that was a little better. Not by much, though. Not much better. Let's keep plucking along and see what we can find. Maybe it'll loose back on the mutants again. Who knows? Ooh, skin. Are you even getting any perception out here? More skin. Ooh. We're not going to be here much longer. These aren't even putting out. Alright, that was a smaller upscale one. Still nothing fancy, unfortunately. Let's get this bad boy. We'll clear this hill out, and then if nothing's up here, we're gonna go find something else. Yeah, this is not looking good on these either. Alright, let's clear out the last of these red dots, and then we're gonna go check out my next favorite mob, Amboos! I wouldn't mind hunting robots if I could find a decent area for them. Alright. This was the last red dot on my screen that I saw. We'll kill this son of a bitch and then we're out of here. Alright, nothing good here. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna need more mind essences too. I think the Amboo are over here. You know what? Let's just go check out Nee's place. Any mind we gotta come down here? Go check out these. Let's see, I want to go... Let's go northeast this time. Let's see what's up here. Gotta outrange this turret, though. Alright, components. This is looking a little bit decent. Yeah, nothing fancy yet on these. This could just be a bad day to hunt. Nope, nothing on him either. Yeah, another blank. All us bows, we're gonna go shoot some long tooth. Where are they at right now? Yeah, they're all the way up there. Halfway through all my ammo and nothing good. So-so. Let's head a little bit more in. We'll come up right into here. Nothing pops, and we're gonna go find something else. Liking the double loot drops, it means there's some life over here. Doesn't matter how much life is the question. Oh well, we got 2 more minutes worth of buffs and then we're going to go find something else if we don't find anything here. Unless these perk skills keep coming. Ambu is the one mob in this game that are very hard to judge on loot. Because their loot is all over the map. They're either pretty high, they're pretty low, or they're a little bit consistent, but it's really hard to judge Ambu on loot. It's like it costs 2 to 3 to kill them, but they're because of the way they drop their stuff, it's really sporadic. It's weird, too. See, it's like they can drop 2 ped, 3 ped worth of oil and then some ammo, and then it's like, boom. It's weird. But they're also one of the few mobs in-game with low amount of hit points that can ATH pretty high. These suckers could pop 100k if they wanted to. So, it's one of those risks. What am I at, 77%? What's the next tier reward? Perception, pyro, range damage. Choices. Oh! I had the wrong overlay up. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys saw the wrong overlay. That's a little better. I was wondering why the screen looked weird. Let's kill a couple more. I'm curious what's up here. Probably clear out this cluster right up here and then go check out something else. Yeah, these aren't looking that promising. Yep. Let's go check out the long tooth. Alright, they should put us up by the long tooth now. Let's see what we get. Ooh! What's this bad boy? I haven't seen one of these in years. Eh, something that melts pretty easy. Long tooth should just be right over this hill. Ooh, another P-Fox. Ah, there they are. Alright, what do we got over here? We got olds. Alright, let's start with this one. We'll see if maybe we get lucky and we can find something up here. Ouch. That hurt. Boy, remove. All right, let's get healed up. You know what? While we're here, we're going to repair the amp, too. Let's put a little more back in that amp. Alright. Alright, let's pour it back and get revenge on that son of a bitch. Maybe I'll finish this long tooth challenge today. Alright, let's pull it out. Alright, where's the bastard that killed me? There we go. Finish him. Let's see what we get from him. Eh, cost the kill. Couple olds. What's down here? That's an old. These are all olds down here. Alright. Guess we're hunting olds for a few. There's supposed to be youngs and matures here, but guess we're gonna shoot the olds. junk. I don't even know if the long queues are going to be popping today, unfortunately. Seems like loot is down across Entropia. Nothing good out here. Oh well, we're still going to shoot. We'll kill at least 10 or 15 more and see what happens. Maybe we'll get lucky. Sucked. See anything else good? Nope. Getting perception skills, so maybe one might swirl it. We'll see. We'll see. We got summer box, that's good. All right, you know what, we're gonna commit to these for 30 minutes, so we're gonna pop the X pill, that pill, and the candy cane. Now we're gonna go balls to the wall. All right, 30 minutes, let's get killing, let's see what we can find. Big gun, big deeps. Big pills, big drugs. Let's get the bunny bot out for good luck, too. There was the mini right there. Lacerating chip with some shrapnel. Okay. What's the markup on this? Not much, but I'll keep it. Toss it in the bank. That's what I like seeing. I like seeing items drop off mobs. That might have been the only loot. Oh, I pissed the dummy off. Damn it, I don't want a dom. We gotta get out of here. Eek! These new camera controls suck. Yeah, we're gonna port back up here and take out these. All right, let's get back down there. Where did I die? There's the dummy. I don't want him. I want him. Alright, open fire. Yep, and like I just said, the loot on these things pretty much suck, minus that one mini where we got the lacerating chips. So, feel free to chat, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe we can get a discussion going and make this a little bit more funner. I'm not shooting that thing again. These things are like being overhunted here. Looks like he just got a tear up on his weapon or something. Ooh, that big gun on that bad boy. Ooh, provider. Okay, let's go this way. Let's see what these are. I haven't shot providers before. Maybe we'll get lucky. Is that Andy that just got that over there? I think so. What else is up here? Oh, that's a guardian. Alright, we're gonna kill a few of these. Let's see, maybe these are fatter and juicier. Definitely cost more to kill. If I had to guess, these things probably got 5,000 or 6,000 hit points. Let's heal up. Alright, we got an old geezer attacking us now. Where's that cryo chip? That's a very good chip. Minus the fact that I have zero hit ability on it. It's a little slow. He's already being attacked. Let's hit him. See what else we can find. All right, more skin, nothing fancy. Let's pull this guardian and see what we get. Now this is the unlimited weapon you guys want to buy. This damage is sick. I don't even think the Guardians are doing good right now. Jeez. This is like plucking hairs. Yeah, I think we're going to stay in this valley right here. We'll do the providers and guardians. We got 1600 more shots. We should be able to kill a few. Yeah, we're gonna get back from this Dom in just a little bit. This is probably going to turn into a very bad hunt, but oh well, I'm enjoying this. We're grinding some long tooth. We're going to probably finish this challenge or at least get close to it. It is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. I think loot is just turned off right now. But we'll keep shooting and see what we find. We still got another 15 minutes, I believe, out here. Where is the X-Pill? 17 minutes. Can I open boxes while I'm shooting? Nope, it stops. Ooh! That was a good pill. Increase crit damage by 50% for 1 hour. Jeez. I'll save that for later. Oh, we're gonna die if we don't heal. That's what I get for trying and not paying attention. Alright, let's keep pushing. Ooh, there are bandits down here too. Are there more? we'll clear this valley right here. We'll see what we can get. Let's get our candy cane. Open fire. God, guardians hit pretty hard, even wood plates. That should work for the heal. I think I'm gonna get a bigger healing chip. Gonna need one anyways, so. Yeah, I think we. Oh, I'm barely maxed on this one. Slowly putting a dent in this. I'm putting a dent in my wallet, too. Yeah, the Sand King popped pretty big. Alright, let's open these two boxes and see what we get. Nothing. Ammo, I'll take it. Alright, back to shooting we go. See, give me 8 petakill on these and I'd be happy. Like, that's all I need. I had one of these for a while. I think I still got it. Not a bad little pistol. Alright, let's see. How much longer we got out here? 12 minutes? Alright, let's see if we can find that magical swirly in 12 minutes. Oh, that was a one. Beef bunny if the Argo swirled. Alright, let's check out what's up here. Nothing fancy, nothing fancy. Let's keep going. That one bites the deuce. That one sucks. These long teeth are not being cooperative today, unfortunately. Oh well, you gotta take the good and the bad. Alright, let's get healed up. Said I'd stay out here the full 30 minutes on these bad boys, and we're gonna stay out here 30 minutes. Hell or high water. And another box. That's a lot of Argos down there. Oh, the gun's actually gonna break in a second. And there goes the gun. Good thing we got a backup. Guess it's back to laser carbine. This one uses a little bit more ammo, but it does a little bit more damage. Get this one. Still nothing. The sadness is real right now. Alright, we gotta get this one off the bar. Now that is a nice gun. What's the eco? Oh, it's only 42. A little slow. Alright, what do we get? Skill up in Dodger. Nice. That'll help on robots. If we ever go shoot robots. Dodge is for robots, evade is for, like, biological mobs. Alright, let's pull this one. Let's head back down. Let's see what's down here. Probably get enough time left in the buffs for two more guardian kills. And then we go cry at how much we just lost. Wait, what did I... Oh, I put the wrong gun down here. This is the one I'm using. Oh, my scope's broken? Ain't that a bitch? Alright. We're gonna speed run through the last few of these. See if we can get a couple more kills in before the buffs wear off. High DPS rate of fire pistol. Alright, 2 more minutes. Let's get a couple more kills in, and then we're porting out of here. Maybe we'll get that swirly at the last one again. Oh, we gotta heal up. Alright, there we go. Ouch. He crit me hard. Alright, last one. The Guardian gonna be lucky, or are we gonna get screwed? If I can select a weapon. There we go. Actually, we might have time for half or more. Screw it, one last one for good luck. Ouch. It's gonna be like a negative 300 hunt. Very painful. Ouchie. Yeah, pretty much. It looks like about just about 300 under par. Let's open some of these boxes and get some of our ammo back at least. Whoa, I poured it into a rock. Oh, I just bought. Alright, we gotta get up there. Up we go. That's where we wanna go, right up here. Alright, let's get these boxes open and see what we get. Maybe we'll get something lucky. Alright, two more boxes and that should replenish our ammo. Alright, let's see. Let's merge all these a stack. Actually, we need 5 more. Alright, let's go tally the damage. Not gonna be a pretty hunt. Where's my amp? Oh, it's on my pistol. Alright, where are the terminals? There we go. This needs to get wrapped up with 16. We need to max this. Armor needs to be fixed. Alright, we're keeping the oil. We're keeping this oil, this oil, this oil. I want the skins. We can sell the rest of this crap. Sell that. And let's see. Where are those? Don't need that pet. Don't need that pet. These were the worthless fireworks we got. Eek. That hurt. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in. If you guys enjoyed this, hit that thumbs up button on YouTube. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Feel free to follow the Twitch stream, and I shall